CEOs are terrible at you know, resting and celebrating the moment, right? We're always looking at the next thing and the next goal. So what I'm excited about for Curatio, I mean, I'm absolutely thrilled that we have users in 65 countries. That well exceeds what I had thought. And so I'm looking forward to covering the rest of the world in the next year or so. Really looking forward to being available in multiple languages. We've got some really great features that are coming into place that I think will really value patients and their families. And continuing to bring on partners, customers, and growing our user base. Those are all pieces that are pretty exciting. And you know, we've put in a research toolkit that helps us now show both users and our partners how we're helping to improve outcomes and empowering that type of self-management. And that, I think, is pretty revolutionary.